So look who we bumped into, Will Funnell. Now, what are you doing here then?
A bit of a busman's holiday. Nice to come and be supportive, and I had a weekend where I wasn't at a show, so I came out last night and walked the course, and hopefully have a good day.
And I know, because I've spoken to you before and you said it's quite hard for you and Pippa to attend, you know, you don't often get many opportunities to support her, so it must be really nice for her having you here.
Well, I hope.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe not.
You'll have to ask her that, but yeah, you know, it's nice. We've got jumping today and it's nice, yeah, come see the horses run and, as I said, be supportive as a husband rather than...
And a groom, I hope?
I wouldn't go quite that far.
No, that's a step too far.
Yes.
And I know also you do get quite nervous when she's doing the cross country. How do you feel about being here and watching her?
Well, I'd rather just come on Sundays, to be honest with you, but, you know, I still think it's... obviously, these guys get a great buzz out of going and jumping all these solid fences, and that's why they event and I show jump.
What did you think when you walked the course? You have to kind of bite your lip when you want to go, oh, it's quite big.
Yeah, you know, I think it's a fair course, isn't it? There's some tough, you know, angles and bits like that, which, you know, should make it into an entertaining day, hopefully.
And how involved will you get in tomorrow show jumping? Will you get involved? Will Pippa listen to you?
Yeah, I'll walk the course and try and come up with some helpful suggestions, basically.
Helpful would be good, yes. Well, it's nice to see you. And I know Pippa's very busy today. She's got lots of horses.
Yeah. She's got three today, so.
Right, well, I'll let you crack on. And, go and do some platting or something.
Thank you.
Cheers.